holidays. I love the neighbor's dogs. Anyway, so it's a good day to be happy and thankful. And if you can't be that, be filled with something like Schadenfreude. Anyway.